Hi everyone, welcome to this YouTube channel True Dreams with Tina Ojuma Ogbewe. Now me, una sister, una friend, una pikin. For this channel, we talk about dreams, the meaning of dreams. If you dream and you don't know the meaning, and the dream they come always, you don't know the meaning, you don't know what to do about it, just contact us through our phone number below. Or you comment down below, then we'll get to you. For this channel also, we dey talk about life, mistake, when many of us don't make for life. I don't make mistake. You don't make mistake. So let's be our brother's keeper by sharing our mistake so that they not go do the same mistake when we do. Because many of us, we don't do many, many mistakes when we say we don't know. If awareness day like this, I believe, say, we know what many of us not go they fall into that mistake. I want you this opportunity to thank as many people when you subscribe and like my channel, that God will bless you. God will bless you, bless your family. I pray for you today that 2019, you will stay alive in good health to watch my video. And I also pray for those people who never subscribe, that God will still bless you. God will protect your interests, will bless you and your family. That 2019, you will also stay alive to watch my channel in good health, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. And I want to beg you, those who never subscribe, please subscribe to this channel. If you not sabi subscribe, you go see one red thing where they use one red barrel right for the down. Just touch on. Immediately you touch on, you go see say one bell come out. That bell where they ring bang 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 for school those days when we they use, you know, when they say they if they break. So you just see the bell, you just click on it, just touch that one. Then immediately, anytime I put any video, you go there. See my video and you go there watch. And I want to tell you, say I get many, many videos when we say we need to talk about many, many mistakes when we say we they make, and many people say they make the same mistake, they don't know. So just subscribe and God bless you. Thank you very much for watching. So today's topic, we talk about bedwet. People, when they piss for us, adults, they piss for us, children, they piss for us. I'll start for the children. Children, when they piss for us, we parents, we don't need to they beat them or to they shout for them. Like we Africa parents, we sabi beat well. We don't need to beat them. We need to let our children know, say, we did there with them for this situation when they're there, and we'll try our means to make sure, say, everything will be okay. Now, what's the advice we need to they tell our children? And we need to encourage our children too. For instance, if your pikin don't day 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 above, see the piss for us, the wet bed. What do you do now for you to just try this method? Number one, before you sleep for night, not give him water drink. If you really need, say you want really drink water, if you just take more water, wet him out. That one, now one. Then number two, fruit when you get water, when you get water like watermelon, pineapple, not they give him for night again. Because all those ones feel make a bed wet. Then the number three, you know, be say, you go, they set alarm. You set the alarm 3 to 4 hours. So that time reach, the baby go wake up. Then you go piss. Or you set the alarm for yourself. You self go wake up. Then you wake your child up. Make it go piss. But then if they do this one, it will stop to the piss. But if you try this three method and you see say no one work, our number there down below, contact us. I will tell you another thing when you go do, because not be everything I will talk for here right now. Another natural way when you fit a stop on, because it better me stop on for natural way than to they take medicine. Because you know as medicine be, and children when they piss for, wait till they make that they piss for us now, because say their bladder, they very small. And then their bladder not they feel carry too much piss for night. So if the bladder don't fool and the pikin don't tire to get up go piss, because maybe don't play rough play during the day. So you know if you get up go piss, you can see and say go piss for us. So now what you do now to try these 3 things. If these 3 things not work, just call me. I'll tell you what to do, another natural way to do. And now you go do the thing by yourself. This one you don't pay any money. Now you go buy the thing. You don't need to buy anything now. You go just do the thing by yourself and it will work. So that one are for the children. For the ladies, una welcome. Una well done. So ladies, I beg. I want to beg una. If you be lady, you see say you the wet bed, you the piss for house. You go some ladies out, they don't get children. Their house go they smell. I say they get children. So what you go do, lady? Now for you to try this 3 method, not the drink water and that ample too, and you they set alarm for your phone. By the time you know they set alarm for your phone, you can't get used to that time. Anytime that time, the people don't say you not set alarm, you wake up, then you go peace. So now that one for ladies. So mona try that one. If you try that one, lady, and you see say it not work, what you do? Call the number or give your comment down below, then we will reply you. The another thing I want to tell ladies again, I beg una, if for daytime una want peace, make una try to go peace. Not be so now go they hold on now they keke around. If the thing never start to they pour, una want peace for body, una know they go toilet, go peace. Una go they hold now, especially now when cold, they will see that they'll carry blankets, they go use a cover for their door, they watch one movie. To get up go be problem, though they hold the peace. If you continue to they do like this, in future you feel bed wet, eh? In future you feel peaceful house. In future, if you they wet your pants, because that plant that already give you sense, say in one piece, it already tell you, say, see how many if you carry. So go discharge. And you still there, you don't want to get up, go piece, because say you tire or you don't want to leave that movie or whatever. So my sister beg on her, if this thing just the worry on her like this, on one piece, mona quick go piece, because now they destroy on her plant like that. In future, now feel peace for us. Because plant that you'll be like washing machine. Oh, even when make washing machine, don't tell us, say, washing machine and 7 kilos now you will carry. You can't overload your machine. They put like 10 to 15 kilos. They press on. You know what, say the machine will develop fault. It will get problem. Now, so your plan that be. And if you can't get that problem, you come, you say, now you see some ladies. So you say that they peace for us. Another one again for ladies. Ladies are beguna. I know say this one go hard, but now the truth. Anytime now one. Una man or una husband want chop una hampo. Okay, make I use computer language. You know, say men that they stay online, they browse well. So anytime they want enter on a leak, they want enter on a computer. If they want log in, I beg. They tell the same me they know they always. I not say me they know they log in through back, but may not be always. May not be always. Me sometimes me they see they use front or other side, but that back may not just be always. So may not be always. At least if the man want log in through your computer, make it a pass use through back. You understand? Because that back way there for the login every time. In future, you feel peaceful house. Many people don't know this. You feel called the wear pampers. Many people don't know this one. You'll see some men, if they want enter your website, they'll find login through front or any side. But if they want .com, you'll see they'll quickly log at, they'll come go login through back. And that time when they log in through that back when they want .com, now that time then they use their strength. Now that time they hit the platter, especially those people when you get platter when you're not too far from inside. The thing you call the affair to now. That's why if you say you see some ladies, though they bed wet when they don't day 50, 40, something, 50, or they even they wear pampers. If they cause them. I don't say me they're not logging through on a back, but make it not be every time. Please, that they use this language, I'm not trying to understand. I don't say children they pass this social media every time. So I'm not trying to understand. So may not be every time. May they like and fine, but for your own good, because if you do the peace for us now, the wet bed, the man way they do, I not go marry you again. You go find, you go pay advance, you go find another person. So my sister, just try. I not say make you not do it, but make it not be every time. May it not be every time. Maybe once. You understand? Now that won't be that one. Then for the men, may on our though, our brothers I greet you now. So. For the men, what did they make men the bed wet? So not be ordinary and spiritual. That's why you'll see yourself, you'll just sleep, the sleep will they sweet you, then you'll they dream, somebody will just come and go give you bucket, you go say peace put. Some will come and go give you basin, you go say peace put. Some will just even wake you up, you go say come, you go take follow, you go toilet, you go say sit toilet, peace. You'll come the peace, and the peace will they sweet you. By the time you wake up, you don't wait in bed. That one is spiritual. That one not be ordinary. What is it? Mostly they cause all these things for boys. Now, boys when people say they don't offend gay. Now that one they mostly, I don't see person where they don't do this thing too. because it disappoint the girl. The girl goes, oh, girl, everybody not get the same man. Some girls, if you're disappointed, they'll just leave you like that. Some did, they know they agree, they must like to go to any means to make sure say you pay back. That's why, man, I beg on that boys. If any girl will not say you not feel married, no date that girl. If you not say this girl, I not feel married, no date. If at all say you feel married, and I start, within 3 months, you see the girl character, you not fit again. No, just date that girl. That 3 months, just let the girl know say this relationship, you know, they lead us anywhere, but we feel they play. If the girl can't agree, someone at the place, okay. But if the girl don't agree, you let her find a way. Because, girl, no, we women, we not to get time. Now, few time, then we get like that. We not to get time. You know, if you see a woman of 50 years, become the 16, and then one start to the bone. Well, you may don't born, don't they carry grandchildren. But male of 50 years, if you say, okay, you want to start to the bone now, that one not get problem. So, my brothers, any girl, you know, say you don't feel married. Not just carry for the beginning at all. No disappoint. Now that one they mostly they make women because no, women you know say even though say the girl never do anything, even though say you don't go to any level. That some people some women they will be say that pepper body that pains when they go through. For the beginning, you not tell her say you not go marry her. Person go call her, you go they quarrel. Who call you? Who call you? Stop picking another call. The girl say okay, this guy is serious. Now you stay with this one. At the end. You not marry. You can't tell and say now, so you know, say you can't carry another person. You can't marry another person. How you feel say that girl will feel? How you feel say that girl will feel? If you just know say you know go carry, not just start at all. Or if you know say you know go marry, let the girl know say more the sassy go be in future. If you see any man when one marry you, you feel marry her, but will feel just the play. The girl go understand. If you tell the girl that one, the girl say they shook here, they put now she can't know. Because why men are not they try to they offend women? Because women, now we be God last born. God love us so much. Because God created us last. God not they use us the play and he no one see our tears. He no one see our tears. That's why if woman cry, God they quit hear her. Okay, may I make one example? When if it's ample. Now if I eat the ample, God not ask if say why you eat ample. Immediately Adam eat the ample. Now God asks and say, why you eat the ample? Because we be God last born. God know they use us, they play. God they pet us. They always they take us as a baby, just like me. My last born. And I pamper her more than the rest. If any of the if anything happened for us, I know they ask the last one. If I told say I want to give the rest punishment, the last one, I know they quick give her punishment. Because last born and last born. So may I beg you now. Now those ones they cause some for me. Maybe you don't offend one, get the girl the other one to you. You know, no, you're just saying a normal thing. You just they live your normal life. No. Not be normal thing. The solution to that one now for you to go look for that girl. You will beg the girl. The girl have to forgive you. Beg the girl to forgive you. If you feel make up with the girl, you make up. If you not still make up, no problem. But beg the girl to forgive you. After you beg the girl to forgive you, you do these three things when I tell you, when I talk about the water, not they drink water for night, not they eat fruit, then you set your alarm. If you still do and say it not work, call the number below or just give your comments. Then we'll get back to you. I beg you now. So that this bed wedding, many people they suffer. Many people not fit talk and come out. You see, brother, why you never marry? You say never see any girl we like. Now lie. Now that problem. You see some women. Ah, sleep now. Nah. They don't talk. You go say no, you know they sleep for my house. Now that one. Oh. So I beg you now. At least solution D. All hope is not lost. Solution D. Just follow this thing. If you follow this thing, no work, call. I will tell you now. You will do everything, but you don't need to spend any money. And it shall be well with you. So, I know why my video they long because I just talk everything sharp because you know, say, Africa people, they watch too, so they not to get that as. So, not everybody get that as. So, I'll short this video for here right now. But this Sunday, I'll upload another video of one mistake when we say, we men and men, we they do this mistake well. And we don't know the thing just they inside us. Many people don't know. That's why I would bring all this mistake when would they make, when we say we know they know. I would talk and start when I would learn from that mistake. So this was Sunday, I would upload that video. And I will talk about that thing when people say what they do. When people say the thing, not they make woman feel born, not they make man feel give woman belly. And every day when they do the thing, when they do the thing, we don't know. So on Sunday, I'll be uploading that video. So stay tuned and thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much. God will bless you. Subscribe and like this video. Thank you for watching. So I will talk about that one next week. Please just try to subscribe so that by the time I put that video, you will see the video. Because many of us will not know the problem. Why we never born pikin? Some will say na winch, some will say na this. What else you just do your day with you, within you there? You don't know. You the cash winch, cash this one. So that if I talk about it, you know go do it again. Because everyone help those who help themselves. By the time you stop this, you see and say that pikin when you define. You will see him by the special grace of God. So thank you once again for watching and God bless you. Bye. Ciao.